And we now have information on the funeral arrangements for Versailles' founder and owner, Felipe Valls Sr. His family tells us a visitation will take place on December 8th and 9th at Caballero Rivero Funeral Home in Miami. Valls Sr. came to the U.S. back in the 60s and opened the iconic Cuban restaurant in 1971. During his lifetime, he hosted presidents, lawmakers, celebrities, and the people of South Florida. He was 89 years old.